Welcome to our video. We're switching back to the chest cam for today, and if you like these videos, please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications, because I try to do these every so often, you know. This part, me, going out on the trails. But yeah, I try to do these every Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, and it's only like sometimes for Tuesday. But I you don't do more than one video per week anyways. So it's some kind of a conundrum. And so tomorrow I did one and it was definitely different. But today felt appropriate. So yeah, yesterday I was thinking about trying to do an animal counter. Trying to see how many I can see in one trip. I was making some for the end. I have not started on that yet. But today being only a Friday, I start tomorrow. I was thinking about how to do it. And I was really tired about yesterday. Actually going to be getting a short heat wave here soon. Not today, but probably in the coming week. hoping today I can make it. Yeah, just a little bit of adjustment. Do a little bit of running on the trails, I bet. Doesn't seem appropriate. Where I want to go. Thank you. trying to take too much time. This is a good one. Yeah, it's nice little spot out here. Yeah, also. This one. time for a little bit. Just pulling from. We have enough battery. GoPro to get a little bit of walking. I might do the boardwalk today. We can't get there. I'll have to go up tomorrow. I've never done a 3-video in 1 week. So it would be crazy. But, it's not even close to Manal yet. He's not as far as I can understand. There's everything I should put. Should I put dogs? It's like a funny part of the count. Don't look out. It totally makes sense to me. There were dogs. Still don't know on the nature center what, huh? There's an instant inspiration. A beaver dam. Monarch Trail. Cool. That's where I wanted to go. sure I haven't been too way out here because I spike a few times. What's an idea? Not a logger. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna have for video life, but I hope you all enjoyed. It's different. I've been doing these past few weeks. But it might be nice to go back to what I used to. Feels very relaxing. That's not the sound of the forest to me sometimes. Like, it's complicated how to put, but you know. That's something you gotta fucking muddle with and break and all the time. Kind of quietness you don't get out in the city or suburbs or anything like that. Bench. Bench right here. Really deep in here. Imagine. Yep, Monarch Trail. Heron Trail. Wednesdays, I gotta check you out. Not today. Ooh. bridge of sorts. Looks like we're at the nature center. Made up this time of year. Okay. This would be the kind of place I wouldn't mind working at. Of course, we're not here for the poor. Interesting, aren't they? Close this way now. Like a boardwalk. I think we still got battery. I've been enjoying this. This part, just a little bit. This is where I want to go. Thank you. Should be enough for now. Broadway. Not that much longer. The kids to be loud. Still hear them all over here. At this point, I'm not going to see much right here. I'm still moving. Smooth spot. At least having a good eye for trails. Any ones that aren't traditional ones. Seeing all the little grooves that were made. There's a rule that says I remember people. Don't know how to remember animals. Game trails, as they're called, I believe. That's interesting. A few of them probably run off. Water. I ain't been back here, so. That starts to get signed. Not sure it'd be good to turn back from now. Go here. So you go towards the. There's too many. Just a quick look at it. Thanks for having back. Huh. Well, anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll probably make something additional when I get back. Maybe. There's gonna be a video we're releasing in a couple hours. Yep. Because I gotta upload it to YouTube still, but it's ready. So, have a good night, y'all, and or whatever time zone you're in, you know.